All right, Corrigan. This is your last chance. Tell your friends to hand over that priming powder or I'm going to ram through those gates.
Go ahead and ram.
Ram the gate!
Going to the temple and get the priming powder from Sharon. And warn him that if you're not back in 5 minutes, I'll blast everybody in this court. Get back there!
Moment, and he would have had this rocket powder.
This is one Dunker Khan outsmarted himself. We have Captain Hacker and the Juggernaut.
Oh, but what's the use? He will never rest until he has destroyed my undersea kingdom of Atlantis.
But as long as we have this powder, he can't take his tower to the upper world.
He still has Professor Norton in the tower.
That's right. Billy's father is transformed and will do anything Khan wants him to. He may even force him to make a new supply of priming powder for the rocket motors.
I'll have Norton out of that tower before Unger Khan knows what's happened. Take care of this prisoner. I'm going to have a little talk with Hacker.
Professor Norton, how long before we can start raising the tower to the upper world?
Master, the rocket motors are completed. All I need is the priming powder to start them.
You shall have it the minute Captain Hacker returns.
Here comes the Juggernaut now.
As soon as Captain Hacker delivers the priming powder, start charging the motors. Take him below.
Norton. Very well. Tell your men to leave the stables.
Gasbaum, take your men to the armory at once and check over the siege equipment.
Very well, sir. This way, men.
I'll get your father and be back in a minute. Take him over in back of those stalls and keep him covered.
You stand right there and act smart. If anyone comes along, don't forget, you're Captain Hacker on duty.
Let me have the priming powder. This is not priming powder. This is ordinary sand.
Sand? Sand, all right. We've been tricked. I'll see Hacker about this at once. What are you doing here?
Don't you remember me? We came down to Atlantis in your submarine. Your son Billy is waiting to help you escape.
Go away. Leave me alone. I must carry out my master's work.
Khan certainly did a good job of transforming you. I can see that there's only one way to get you out of here, and that is by force. And that is exactly what I intend to do.
Professor Norton, he's headed for the juggernaut.
Honor the guards to stop him. Lock the juggernaut with your control disc and cut off their escape from the Imperial stables.
Yes, Your Majesty.
By remote control. They're blocking our way. They must be wise to us. The elevator. It's our only way.
Keep Hacker covered with that atom gun until we get out of here. Thank you.
see if this level's clear.
Full kites. Looking airships that chase me. There's a black robe coming to the elevator.
Did he see you?
No.
We'll take care of him.
On the ball plane. I'll hold them off.
Drop those swords and get in here.
Finish.